Baltimore police are investigating a possible self-inflicted shooting on an MTA bus. It happened on the 100 block of East Baltimore Street last night. Police found a 16-year-old boy suffering from a gunshot wound in his leg. He was taken to a local hospital for treatment. Investigators believe he was on the bus when he shot himself. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call police.